drives it wide of the net. Here's Green going for it, checked by Couture. Tucked along the boards and held in by the Sharks. Down the corner now, Green's going to get into a scrap. He's going to go with throw, I believe. A throw. Looked at him. Green looked at him. So it's a fair from that standpoint. Green down to the knees. Crow wants to let him up, and Green says, I'm going to tackle you. A lot of times when one player goes down, they do come in to break it up. So Green's down again. More losing balance. Don't think he's been hit with a punch yet. Maybe one. So, of course, after that hit, Frazier on Mitchell, you kind of knew things would pick up. You knew that would be the case. Todd McClellan, the head coach of the Sharks, was in. He was all over the referee. Thought something should have been called on the Frazier-Mitchell hit. Didn't get that call there, so not unusual to the next shift you would have two guys dropping the gloves, and that's exactly what happens. More of an even matchup there. Flo scraps more than Green does. I don't have the stats. You see Poe knocking the helmet off, so now he has a little bit of an advantage. When they get into the scrap, and Green doesn't care, he's going to go anyway. So it looks like Flo has an initial two on the board right now, and it might be because of that helmet being knocked off. Yeah, that's it. Two extra for Flo for roughing, then five each.